Congressman, the only point I was adding is that the MCAS is originally designed. The idea is for it to operate outside the normal envelope, and then the extension to the low-speed envelope, which I think you were referring to, again, that was something that was tested and certified with the FAA from roughly mid-2016 to early 2017.
Let me ask you this, Mr. Muilenburg. You said you're accountable. What does accountability mean? Are you taking a cut in pay? Are you working for free from now on until you can cure this problem? These people's relatives are not coming back. They're gone. Yep. Your salary's still on. Is anybody at Boeing taking a cut or working for free to try to rectify this problem like the Japanese would do?
Congressman, it's not about the money for me. That's not why I came.
Are you giving up any money?
Congressman, my board will conduct a comprehensive review. That's
so you're saying you're not giving up any compensation at all. You're continuing to work and make $30 million a year after this horrific two accidents that caused all these people's relatives to go, to disappear, to die. You're not taking a cut in pay at all?
Congressman, again, our board will make those determinations.
You're not accountable then. You're saying the board's accountable.
Congressman, I am accountable, sir.